Hello, baby. It's the time you've been waiting for. The moment you've been craving for. The moment you've been patiently waiting for. It's mommy and baby time. Say mommy, mommy, mommy. Mommy had to put you in timeout today. You wouldn't stop acting like a little brat. If you want to be a good baby, you have to listen to mommy's voice. And you have to listen to what mommy says. Mommy's voice is the only voice you hear. You relax, baby. You let mommy handle all your thoughts. Never hesitate when mommy speaks. Baby must do what baby is told. Yeah, that's a good baby. Open your mouth nice and wide. Show mommy how you suck that pacifier. And suck it just the way mommy taught you. Good, good, good. Good, baby. You feel safe with mommy, don't you? Yes, you do. Show mommy how good you suck. Yes. Yes. No worries. You can relax and be your true self. You're not an adult. You're an itty witty little baby. And whose baby are you? Mommy's baby. That's right. And who do you love? Say mommy, mommy, mommy. Yes. Good baby. Close your eyes, baby. And focus on mommy's voice. I know what baby wants. I know what'll really make mommy's baby so happy. Mommy's baby needs a changing. You love diapers, don't you, baby? You need to wear diapers. You love how it feels on your tiny little tush. Yeah. Hold the diaper. Yeah. Inhale the diaper. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. Really inhale that diaper. Really take in the smell of the cotton. Isn't it relaxing, baby? Yes, it is. Mommy knows what baby wants. And mommy knows what baby needs. Isn't that right? Yes, it is, baby. Your baby peen is mommy's toy. You are mommy's property. Continue to relax, baby. Keep your eyes closed. you are at peace. You feel safe. You feel secure. Five, four, three, two.